And of all the names and all the descriptions by which we could know him, the name given by God the Father to his Son is Jesus. A name as common and ordinary as anyone can imagine. Little Jesus boy. He is King of Kings. He is Lord of Lords. He is the High and Holy One. As common as his name is, it is the name above all names. He is God made flesh, dwelling among us. He is the Messiah. He is the Savior of the world. Jesus, the angel said unto me, you shall call his name Jesus.